Oh man, I gotta find a YouTube video idea or else I'm gonna lose all my subscribers. Let me look for some inspiration.
What's up, guys? I'm FizzWordPlace, and welcome back to another video. Man, it's been quite a while, since I posted a video. An actual video. And I'm coming back here with a pretty crazy video. This is a pretty tough one to make, if you know me well, then you know my history of making videos is pretty terrible. I was a very cringy boy back then. I still am, I must say. I've definitely worked on it, but I've been... it's embarrassing to look at. It's just embarrassing in general. Because of how bad and cringy it is. I don't know what I was thinking back then, but I'm here to review with you guys, so we'll see how that goes. But yeah, just saying, if it's your first time here, like and subscribe down below. Let's get right into it. And alright, so we teleported in time. It's 2 hours later now, and my earbuds won't work because I have online school, so that's great. So we're gonna have to use big bulky boys, but that's okay. I'm sorry if you can hear my dog barking in the back. I don't know what his problem is. okay, maybe let's not go from popular uploads, but date of upload. So, god damn, buddy. Alright, we're gonna go from oldest, because I was a very cringe master. This video, I mean, it was bad, but it wasn't bad enough. I mean, the thumbnail, I didn't even give it a thumbnail. And then this video, okay. So the problem with this one, I couldn't put the thumbnail to it, so... whatever, it's not a big deal. But it's actually a pretty good tutorial. I was like, 85 views, but now I'm getting, you know, consecutive 100 view videos. But that's okay, how to use inspect element. I haven't checked this video for about a year, so it got about 100 views in a year. That's not terrible. So these videos aren't that bad. Okay, but let's go into this one. I'm still a big Steelers fan. You could still see the helmet up there, but I guess that's the thumbnail. It wasn't terrible, but this is when I was like, wow, I can post thumbnails, so I was going pretty crazy with that, but yeah, I pulled them off from Google, but so it's just a quick 40-second video, and my dog is going crazy outside. Okay, you guys are seriously the best. Thank you so much for subscribing. Stay tuned for future videos. Peace. Peace, like, oh my god, bro. Ah. Yes, I am recording this vertically, putting my finger to the camera. Mm-hmm.
That's the great feeling of a milestone reached with your subscribers. Guys, I can't tell you how much I am happy to reach 30 subscribers.
30 subscribers? Holy crap. I mean, hold on. We have, what, 290? No, 280. Subscribe. If we get 300, I will be happy. But 30 subscribers, I was freaking going crazy that night. Yes, it was that night.
I thank you very much. Thank you very much for subscribing. You can see my finger ready for my future videos. I usually subscribe back to all my... subscribers.
That's not true.
I hope you guys enjoy my future content. Thank you very much for subscribing, and you guys are the best. Hang tight for the next video.
Hang tight. Oh, alright, we're just getting into the bad
that's
videos.
That's all I got
to
say.
I haven't deleted them yet. I did not. They're still here. Oh, we're beginning to get into the worst part. This is when I must say we were kind of going up. Okay, so before we begin, I just want to say I'm really scared about this, because, yeah. I do check in on my channel every now and then, even when I didn't upload, for the, 4 months. I always checked in on the analytics every now and then, but the main thing that always get me, old intro, new one in the works, it's so bad. What was I thinking when I did that? Let's watch it. I'm gonna sit through the whole thing, the whole 1 minute 30 seconds. But I mean, just look at this. What is this? What is this editing?
Hey guys, everyone. Today I'm gonna sit through this
I'm sorry, I don't want to stop it, but I mean, I do, but I don't. But I came straight out of the shower and I still had really wet hair then. And I was just like, okay, screw this, I'm gonna do this quickly. Why am I just spinning around for freaking 3 minutes? No, I'm just kidding.
Hello, guys, it's me, but the place here, and today it's another video. Hello, people on Earth, today we're gonna be playing Redwood. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Pittsburgh Plays here, and hello, guys.
This is real time. This is real good, eh? Alright, it's gonna end, don't worry. Oh man. Oh, what the hell? Oh, we gotta rewatch that. Oh my god. I had to stop it at a terrible time. What the hell? What the hell? What was I thinking? Oh. Get. I look like a psycho, I swear. Oh yeah, you gotta do some hair. I forgot about that. I don't know what I did with my channel back then. Holy crap, what the hell? What the hell?
I am a 12-year-old YouTube gamer with 40+ subscribers. I am even.
Did I say 12-year-old? I was like 11 back then. It's only 2 years ago. Are you kidding?
50 subscribers right now. I know you can.
I didn't hit 50 back then. I was still at 43.
Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy my channel. Hit that subscribe.
It's freaking. There's nothing even there. There's nothing in the middle, but it's hella quiet.
Like the videos, you can kind of down below. I hope. Have a great time with you guys. If you guys want.
I hope I have a great time with you guys. I'm acting as if I'm every day or. Okay. Yeah, that was a funny ending, huh? Funny. Oh, look, I'm not subscribed to myself. Did I just find a loophole? If I'm at 289. Okay. I thought I found a loophole, but holy crap, that was so bad. Oh, man. Okay. 816 views, holy crap. That video's going. Okay. I'm looking at my most popular uploads. The Dora rap wasn't terrible. I mean, I don't know why. I mean, it was funny at the time. I was freaking dying when I was uploading that. It was funny at the time, but it's not even funny anymore. She's not even rapping. Banana Bread, I mean, that got its views, but no, man, it wasn't a really good video. Well, it was okay. It was okay. It was like my longest one. It was pretty tough to edit. Oh no, I forgot I have to watch these. Tonka truck crash test and then big explosion. I added that big explosion like a few years ago. And we also photoshopped the explosion on there. I'm sure a bunch of kids clicked on this and I feel bad, but I'm not gonna change it because, you know, it's getting views, so why not? Oh bro, we're gonna have to watch this stuff. Okay, Bending Cam is recording, because OBS isn't working, man, weird. I like my own videos, yeah, that's something I gotta tell you guys, and, yeah, okay, fine, that's nice.
Hey, everybody, I am okay. JMD, and today we're gonna be crash testing.
Do you hear that voice? Do you hear that voice? Okay, guys, since I'm technically taking all the views from you guys, can you please comment down below at least, or like the video, because whatever I get on this video will be shared.
In that house. So we're gonna crash it with an ambulance. That looks like this.
That's Tonka, a house,
Tonka
yes.
Tonka has copyright, so please do not copy.
What does that mean? It has copyright? I meant registered trademark or something like that, because I was a really technical boy back then. I was using very technical terms, but what right, in the world, so there man?
We go. And we are going to be crash testing over the...
My old friend was at my house at that time. You could probably see him moving around in the left side of the thing, the screen. But I mean, I'm using... Oh there, my god, dude. House. This is embarrassing.
In my basement. That house made a big block, man. Thank you for Phil for building it.
Mm-hmm.
And so, yep. We'll get started just in this 1 second. So...
Start the video, holy.
Let me just tell you how we're going to be marking this. If the ambulance flips
or dude, I get to
if
the
it fucking... falls on its side, it is a fail. But if it's just in one spot, it is a pass. So I hope you everybody enjoy this video, and please subscribe or like and comment. Okay, so we're just going to okay.
I must say, this video right. did have like 13 comments. I'm not even kidding. I don't remember what they were, but...
So... I hope you're ready for this. Then you're gonna be
speaking. I'm dragging it out in English. I'm just gonna pull it.
And yeah. Okay. Ready, everyone? And that's how it works. And did I tell you before? If the vehicle flips or if it falls on its side, it is a fail.
The vehicle and flips.
Sadly, you have to say
it. I can't watch this, man. It's... Oh, God. That was bad. Oh, my God. That's not even my cringiest video. Just saying, I did delete a bunch of videos due to their cringiness. I mean, they only have, like, what, 15 views? So, it's not... It doesn't hurt me that bad. And then Bears Player drops F-bomb. That's, 4 days ago. It was on the Nickelodeon, so I found that pretty funny. I put it up in 800 views. Not bad. Not bad at all. You can watch Dora up by yourself, because I don't feel like watching it. But yeah, so, 7 things to do during quarantine, I don't know, that was a funky video. It was funky, let's just keep it at that. And going back to the early days, I ran out of storage, I had to delete some apps quickly. Yeah, that's what I go through every time I try to upload a video. So betraying my manager, this was, it was a pretty funny video, and it was 30 minutes long. It was a hella tough thing to edit, especially on my potato. Bruh, oh, it's so bad. It's the editing. Dude. This is before I started editing on a much simpler. I'm not going to tell you what, or else you're going to make fun of me for it on what I edit, but it's much better. I'll tell you that. Okay. That's right. Train my man. Okay. This one surprisingly has nearly 500 views. 400. I mean, we're near them. My hookup plan work. Yeah, so the whole video, I'm just kind of flexing on everybody on how much money I have. And at the final... I don't even look good in it. But at the final part, that's when I tricked somebody into going on a date with me or something like that. It was weird. This is the most disappointing video of my life. I mean, at least it was shorter, else that would have been tough. But 14 views? I mean, you guys gotta go watch that video. I mean, come on. Computer shortcuts. This is the second most. These videos are just boring. I'm gonna go watch this. I'm just telling you computer commands, so it's not even important. But 7,000 water wasted. We'll go check this out. Yeah, that's clickbait. The teacher wasn't actually walking there. Nah. Yeah, but yeah, it's a pretty bad video. So, subscribe right there. Where? I'm gonna try to click something. There's nothing there. Yeah, you could watch that by yourself. And then when that was okay. I mean, another vertical recording, so that sucked. But what is this? This is what I wonder. This is an actual cringy video. We're in it right now. We're in the core of the cringiness. Okay, why did I upload this? And why did I not delete it yet? It's a star fall. Like my little sister when she was still a baby.
My neck is on my body. I can move it like this.
Damn, bruh!
My head is on my body. I can move it like this.
Damn, bruh! Something you don't know, I went on to be like, ah! I edited that out. Thank God I did. Or else, that could have been bad. Mm-hmm. Why? Why? Okay, this is another pretty bad one over here. These ones are just bad and boring. Just boring. But this is... God, I thought somebody walked in. This is where it's pretty bad. I mean, I never liked Burnett, but... Okay.
Hello, everybody. In today's video, we're going to be talking about Morgan Burnett. Do you know that guy? The supposedly safety that thinks he's a linebacker. I mean, mostly what he's famous for is this play. Not no good interceptions, nothing like that. Sure, we hear Tony talking stuff like, oh, he's such a trustworthy guy. Well, not when it comes to traits. A few weeks ago, yes, this is a big...
What did I just say? Morgan... Wait.
No. Not when it comes to traits. A few weeks ago, yes, this is a bit late.
Can some... What?
Guy? Not when it comes to traits. A few weeks ago, yes, this is a bit late. Like some... Morgan Burnett has officially also requested...
A trade request again. Why I meant again? It's because, AB already requested, so... Who's next, I wonder. I really do. So because of his awesome talent, I actually wonder what's gonna happen right now.
Just my face is full of pain.
Gonna do something. He's not rated number one safety or is that linebacker like he says. Yeah. Cody Sensenbogue, number two apparently. Joe Hayden at number one spot, man, and already at third.
This is just a weird video.
If he calls himself such a linebacker, why can't he just sign up for a cornerback that we need? I mean,
wait for it.
His little visor. Yeah, he really has one that looks like this. Thinks he's number one, didn't even have a pick this year. I mean, what, he can't call himself good and now request off of some trade. Like, I mean, maybe pathetic boy, but he actually had a reason if he wanted to. He's being underpaid or something. Sure, he led us in touchdowns and all that stuff, but you're not the best. And we don't only need you, alright, AB? If anything, we got you. Sorry, this is my old video, right? Check it out, links in description. But, back to my old topic.
Alright, Morgan, I don't even know why. LA is just such a weird... Okay, yeah. I got in a lot of... I'm gonna say crap. For this, you see the stupid brick video about the Antonio Brown? No, I didn't get in trouble, but everyone was like, dude, why are you swearing? and then this video is just another weird one. Yeah, it was just weird. It was a black screen for like half the video. And I was surprised why I only have like 3 likes.
Alright.
I just remembered something. You guys see where I'm like this on the PUBG video? I have a secret to tell you guys. I was on the toilet when I took that picture. I was on the toilet. I'm not even kidding. I'm not even kidding. I was on the toilet on that. And I couldn't even stop it at 420 minutes. You know what I mean? But yeah, it's... Let me just show you. It's a black screen for half the video. And then I was surprised why my channel didn't grow.
Alright, Pudge. So we all know what black a horrible screen. Teammate is. The type that disconnect right at the beginning
so
of the game.
Congested or whatever the word is. Listen. It feels like my nose is closed or something.
Alright, Pudge. So we all know what a horrible teammate is. The type that disconnect right at the beginning of the game. Or when there are 5 people left and you're desperate to win. I agree, yes and no.
Silence.
Why yes? Is because, yes, they are crazy hell annoying.
Crazy hell annoying, guys.
See why.
I agree still with myself. He was pretty bad. And you know, you see the molly I have there on the bottom? It didn't record, but I actually threw the Molotov at him and some stupid teammate revived him. I don't know why.
When all of a sudden, my teammate number three started being ultra annoying. So I'm telling him to shut up and all that kind of stuff.
Pretty bad. I feel like they were just doing it on purpose, but. And then this video, this is a good one. I mean, the editing probably wasn't the best, but it was an actual pretty good video. Oh, I forgot about this. Oh, I still get made fun of right to this day. Oh, man. No, it's not even a joke. I still get made fun of for it. Okay, let's, hold on. Ooh, somebody just uploaded. No, not for this one. Okay. Okay.
Hello, guys, and today we're going to be exposing two bite brownies. No. But right before we start this video, I just want to say two pointers, and those are: number one, this video is not sponsored by Two Bite Brownies in any way. But hey, guys, Two Bite Brownies, if you want to sponsor me, you know, just contact me. Number two, our channel, Best Word Plays, is 39 subscribers, one away from earning 40. And if you still haven't heard about the news, when I reach 40 subscribers, I will release my cringy music, please, right onto YouTube in front of your eyes for a free. Subscribe. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and check that new video out. That's gonna come out in who knows how long. Enjoy the video. Cringe. Oh, I didn't see you there. Sorry, guys. If you haven't heard,
if I knew it was cringe, why was I cringy? God damn. And going back to the early days, I ran out of storage. I had to delete some apps quickly. Yeah, that's what I go through every time I try to upload a video. So betraying my manager, this was, it was a pretty funny video. I mean, it was 30 minutes long. It was a hella tough thing to edit, especially on my potato. Bruh, oh, it's so bad. It's the editing. This is before I started editing on a much simpler. I'm not gonna tell you what, or else you're gonna make fun of me for it on what I edit, but it's much better, I'll tell you that. Okay. That's right. Train my man, okay. This one surprisingly has nearly 500 views. 400, I mean, we're near them. My hookup plan work, yeah, so the whole video, I'm just kind of flexing on everybody on how much money I have, and at the final, I don't even look good in it, but at the final part, that's when I tricked somebody into going on a date with me or something like that. It was weird. This is the most disappointing video of my life. I mean, at least it was shorter, else that would have been tough. But 14 views? I mean, you guys gotta go watch that video. I mean, come on. Computer shortcuts. This is the second most. These videos are just boring. I'm gonna go watch this. I'm just telling you computer commands, so it's not even important. But 7,000 water wasted. We'll go check this out. Yeah, that's clickbait. The teacher wasn't actually walking there. Nah. Yeah, but yeah, it's a pretty bad video. So, subscribe right there. Where? I'm gonna try to click something. There's nothing there. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you could watch that by yourself, and then when that was okay. I mean, another vertical recording, so that sucked. But what is this? This is what I wonder. This is an actual cringy video. We're in it right now. We're in the core of the cringiness. Okay. Why did I upload this, and why did I not delete it yet? It's a star fall. Like my little sister when she was still a baby.
My neck is on my body.
Damn, bruh!
My head is on my body. I can move it like this.
Damn, bruh!
Something you don't know, I went on to be like, ah! I edited that out. Thank God I did. Or else, that could have been bad. Mm-hmm. Why? Why? Okay, this is another pretty bad one over here. These ones are just bad and boring. Just boring. But this is... God, I thought somebody walked in. This is where it's pretty bad. I mean, I never liked Burnett.
But... Hello, everybody. Okay. In today's video, we're going to be talking about Morgan Burnett. Do you know that guy? The supposedly safety that thinks he's a linebacker. I mean... Mostly what he's famous for is this play. Not no good interceptions, nothing like that. Sure, we hear Tony talking stuff like, oh, he's such a trustworthy guy. Well, not when it comes to traits. A few weeks ago, yes, this is a bit late, Morgan...
What not when it comes to traits.
A few weeks ago, yes, this is a bit late.
No. Consulting
guy? Well, not when it comes to traits. A few weeks ago, yes, this is a bit late, Morgan Burnett has officially also requested
a trade request again.
Like Why I meant again? It's because AB already requested, so who's next, I wonder. I really do. So because of his awesome talent, I actually wonder what's going to happen right now. Is Mike Tomlin going to do something? He's not rated number one safety or linebacker, like he says. Yeah, Cody Sensenbog, number two, apparently. Joe Hayden at number one spot, and Artie at third. If he calls himself linebacker, why can't he just sign up for cornerbacks like we need? I mean, this...
Oh, yeah, what is this? What is this?
Wait, his little visor. Ready? Yeah, wait, he really has one that looks like this. Thinks he's number one, didn't even have a pick this year. I mean, what, he can't call himself good and now request off of some trade. Like, I mean, AB, pathetic boy, but he actually had a reason if he wanted to. He's being underpaid or something. Sure, he led us to touchdowns and all that stuff, but you're not the best. And we don't only need you, alright, AB? If anything, we got Drew. Sorry, this is my old video, right? Check it out, links in description. But, Drew? Back to my old topic. Morgan, right? Morgan...
Oh, the AB video. Alright, I don't even know why. LAS is such a weird... Okay, yeah. I got in a lot of... I'm gonna say crap. For this, you see the stupid brick video about the Antonio Brown? No, I didn't get in trouble, but everyone was like, dude, why are you swearing? and then this video is just another weird one. Yeah, it was just weird. It was a black screen for like half the video. And I was surprised why I only have like 3 likes.
Alright, punch.
I just remembered something. You guys see where I'm like this on the PUBG video? I have a secret to tell you guys. I was on the toilet when I took that picture. I was on the toilet. I'm not even kidding. I'm not even kidding. I was on the toilet on that. And I couldn't even stop it at 420 minutes. You know what I mean? But yeah, let me just show you. It's a black screen for half the video. And then I was surprised why my channel didn't grow.
Alright, punch. So we all know what a horrible teammate is. The type that disconnect right at the beginning of the game.
Black screen. I sound so holy congested
over the word. Punch.
Listen.
So we all know what a horrible teammate is. The type that disconnect right at the beginning of the game or when there are 5 people left and you're desperate to win. I agree, yes and no. Why yes? Is because yes, they are crazy hell annoying.
Silence.
See why.
Alright,
so I just saw it.
Okay, no, this video was, like, I agree still with myself. He was pretty bad. And, you know, you see the molly I have there on the bottom? It didn't record, but I actually threw the molotov at him. And
since I got to the when all of a sudden my teammate started being ultra annoying. So I'm telling him to shut up and all that kind of stuff.
Sorry for not Yeah, I mean, it was pretty bad. I feel like they were just doing it on purpose, but... And then this video, this is a good one. I mean, the editing probably wasn't the best, but it was an actual pretty good video. Oh, I forgot about this. Oh, I still get made fun of right to this day. Oh, man. No, it's not even a joke. I still get made fun of for it. Okay, let's, hold on. Whew, somebody just uploaded. No, not for this one. Okay.
Hello, guys. Okay. And today, we're going to be exposing 2-Bite Brownies. But right before we start this video, I just want to say two pointers, and those are... Number one, this video is not sponsored by 2-Bite Brownies in any way, but, hey guys, 2-Bite Brownies, if you want to sponsor me, you know, just contact me. Number two, our channel, Best Word Plays, is 39 subscribers, one away from earning 40. And if you still haven't heard about the news, when I reach 40 subscribers, no. I will release my Cringy music lease right onto YouTube in front of your eyes for a free. Just down subscribe. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and check that new video out. That's gonna come out in who knows how long. Enjoy the video. Cringe. Oh, I didn't see you there. Sorry, guys. If you haven't heard, we're gonna be
If I knew it was cringe, why was I cringy? God damn.
Hello, everybody. So, it's me. I'm editing this video right now. And I'm trying to open the files, but they're all corrupt. So, that's great. We're just going to skip to the exit because, coincidentally, that's the only file that wasn't corrupt. So, yeah, just letting you know.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I don't know if this is going to be, like, a wake-up call for me to, like, start uploading more. Let's say it is. I don't have a schedule yet, so just expect a video every 2 weeks. I'm going to call it at that, because online school, I guess I'm home for longer, but it's really hard to upload videos, so I'm just going to leave it at that. It's really tough, so I hope you understand that. That's, like, what the main reason why I haven't uploaded for these, 4 months. So yeah, just got letting you know, subscribe down below, like the video, and thank you so much for watching this video as always. Stay tuned for the next one. Peace out.